It's handled against 7 threes in that game.
Remember that? Hey, remember that Vermont game? Because I don't think he hit the rim on any of those shots that night.
And he could have had the NCAA record if his shoe size, his shoes were like a half size smaller, because two of his twos were with the toes on the line.